Mr. Hitchcock, what is your definition of happiness?
A clear horizon. Nothing to worry about on your plate. Only things that are creative and not destructive. I think hatred is wasted energy. And it's all non-productive. Call them negative emotions. But when all these are removed and you can look forward and the road is clear ahead and now you're going to create something, I think that's as happy as I would ever want to.